So we're here in Baguio, and everyone's trying to get Wi-Fi. They're all lining up, trying to figure out how to get this Wi-Fi. But the Wi-Fi don't work. But we're here in this beautiful lodge in Baguio, just chilling out.
What's up, Baguio?
So I'm here in Baguio, city, and it's pretty cold. We're here in this lodge. There's a fucking chimney over there. There's a what's your name? It's a guy.
Got a fucking chimney up in this place. Yeah, this lodge.
City. Checking out the mountainous region of view. It's like 6 in the morning. A little drive out of Baguio, and we're here to pick grapes at a grape farm. Check it out. It's called Gaput's Grapes La Union Farm. So these are grapes.
are we at?
We're at the Godless Grapes La Union Farm.
Ooh.
You can grape pick here, and you pick and pay. It's down there, you see it? Follow them on Facebook. That's their number.
Alright, so I'm here at La Union, or picking grapes at a grape farm.
Oh, yung maraming bunga.
Kami ni Kendra, ha?
Hi! So we're here in a
grape farm. We're in the Gapus Grapes, the onion farm. Check it out. Real grape picking. There's more here. You can pick grapes and you can pick them and you pay. Yeah. It's a grape farm. Picking grapes. We're gonna make some wine. Check it out. Alright, so there's all types of stuff here. There's even some free tasting if you want of some of the grapes. There's even, grapes. There's even wine. You could try a wine. Check out the wine. You could even have a taste of wine. I'm on an 11-month sober trip, so I'm good. But check it out. I'll show you how it works.
It's a grape wine, man.
Grape wine.
What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was so wrong.
What happened?
Okay, what happened? I'm going English.
Yeah. Try it.
What happened?
What happened?
What happened?
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't know.
Alright, so here in Baguio, if you're heading here, drive carefully because accidents do happen. And we just got into one. A tricycle hit the mirror, and now we gotta stay. Figure out what's gonna go on next.
Hi, so right now we're in.
I don't know.
Pangasinan.
We're in Pangasinan, Jimmy's hometown.
Manawag.
In Manawag. And it's a church and it's pretty cool. It smells good. It smells like candles and so forth. And they play like cool stuff. Check it out, look at all these candles going. I went to this church in Mandalulo.
Manawag.
Sorry, I went to this church in Manawag and got blessed. As you can see, they just squirted bottles of holy water. And yeah, we're here in Pangasinan now.
So when you guys gonna go to Philippines, you guys always check Manawag because it's really like blessed church. Like most people here, like when they pray something, they really get it. Tourists, they always go to
church. What I notice is here, there's a lot of people that pray, and it's crazy. The churches are hella packed, super packed. It's crazy.
but a pretty holy place, I guess.
You want to throw a pencil in the thing and we'll make a wish. Here you go.
Wow,